I'm Archie Neal. I'm currently Director of Operational Training with BAE Systems. And during the Case White period, I was the Typhoon Entry and Service Manager and Chief Flying Instructor, where I was lucky enough to fly the aircraft behind us. There were many disparate stakeholders that had to come together to deliver this, between industry, between the military, so it was BAE Systems, Rolls-Royce, RAF, civil servants that would have to come to the fore to deliver it in a one-team environment. And it was all about belief. It was about self-belief. It was belief in your teammates, your workmates, be them industry or military, working together to that single objective. And it was about belief in the product. And this is where Typhoon makes that belief very easy. It's an extraordinary product, fantastic to operate, fantastic to fly, and easy to believe in. So the whole principle of creating a team that was going to deliver high performance culture is that they all felt they had a part to play. And it was about having a sense of pride that they were part of this thing. Getting Typhoon airborne for the first time is going to be a legacy for the next 30 or 40 years. And it was that thing about just achieving that magical effect, something in the air, that there was something, there was a movement, there was something happening there, something different. We were doing it so much more effectively than any other entry and service program that had ever been undertaken. And, you know, when you meet people years later and your eyes meet across a bar, you know that you were there and nobody else can ever take that away from you. So we all have our own individual stories that came out of it. I was lucky enough to fly the aircraft, so for me it was a very, very, very special time, and a time that I look back on with tremendous pride.